ride the narrow world like a colossus. And we petty men walk under his huge legs and peep about to find ourselves to somber graves. Men at sometimes are masters of their fates. The fault, dear Brutus, is not in our stars but in ourselves, though we are underlings. Brutus and Caesar. What should be in that Caesar? Why should that name be sounded more than yours? Write them together, yours is a fair name. Sound them, it doth become the mouth as well. Weigh them, it is as heavy. Conjure with them. Brutus will start a spirit as soon as Caesar. Now, in the names of all the gods at once, upon what meat does this our Caesar feed that he has grown so great? Age, thou art shamed. Rome, thou hast lost the breed of noble bloods. When went there by an age, since the great flood, but it was famed with more than with one man? When could they say till now that talked of Rome, that her wide wars encompassed but one man? Now is it Rome? Indeed, and room enough when there is in it but one only man.